Hey guys, Eric Scarvin back with another fun-filled edition of Sundog's Blog. I'm Eric Scarvin, owner of Sundog Athletics and the host of your blog. Ooh, every couple weeks we like to update you, and snowshoe season is underway, guys, at least up here at 12,000 feet. I'm actually a little higher, about 12.5 right now, after driving to the top of Independence Pass, on the morning of October 11th, after another fresh layer of snow. Look at this view. Unbelievable. So look out the Continental Divide, the Collegiates. Oh, so many beautiful mountains. Some crazy skiers have already made tracks over there. That would not be me. But we're working this really mellow grade here where it's been ski tracked. Oh my gosh. Just absolutely incredible. Got our mascots out, Sammy and Luna. Whoops, let's spin back that way. And we'll go up. We're on the new Crescent Moon EVA. Check this out, EVA foam snowshoes. And this will actually be our second season guiding fully customized snowshoe tours with Crescent Moon's full array of technology, including the first EVA foam snowshoes in the world. We're loving it. Just getting out for a nice easy one here today, where we do have decent snow. I mean, you can see it's still really marginal on coverage. I wouldn't catch me skiing right now, but on these snowshoes, they allow me to float at the top surface. Of course, that's the whole point of snowshoes, to keep us with some float towards the top and feel like you're walking on marshmallows. As a legendary Aspen snowshoer once taught me, feels like walking on marshmallows, snowshoeing in the powder. So come snowshoe with us this winter. We'll put together a customized snowshoe just for you guys. Whether you want to go out for 2, 3, 4, 5 hours, have lunch trailside, get up to one of our ridge top locations with incredible views, some of the best in Colorado, and we will have some fun. Eric Scarvin back with Sundog's Blog, now into winter time. Come adventure with us this winter. Thanks, guys. See you next time. Right, girls?